Even though we sometimes doubt God's faithfulness to us, yet God is steadfast in his love for each one of us. Receive that love in your heart this day. Know that you are healed and forgiven in God's sight. Amen. Do we have any joys or concerns?
I hear
some
Girl
Scout cookies, huh? All right.
Oh, no. I wish I hadn't heard any of it now.
Any others?
I know she can talk louder. I've heard her.
We can hear what she said. What did she say?
She has Girl Scout cookies for sale, and the other was... You're making a movie?
Movie trailer for a book that they finished at school.
Oh, a movie trailer. All right. What's it on? What's it going to be on? What's the book?
It's
So she's making a movie trailer of a book that they read in school.
Runaway Twin.
Runaway Twin? Twin?
Twin.
Twin. Twin.
She's playing one of the twins.
And you're playing one of the twins? Wow. Hey, we got a future star here, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, get your autograph now. It'll be worth something.
Do you have samples of the cookies? You never buy anything unless you get a sample.
Trust me, they're good.
Yeah, well, I'm fine. I want to see the samples.
All right.
What's a joy to have you here with us.
Oh, well, thank you. Yeah. I always like coming out. As a matter of fact, I want to put this out as just an offering to you folks. I don't know if you know, but I have made the decision and already have attended the first class that I am in a three-year program for lay minister, and that I offer this to you folks that with our new pastor, especially with him or her getting their feet wet, that anything that I can do to help out, feel free to give me a call. Have y'all ever met Lynn Calvert? Any of y'all ever met Lynn Calvert? She is a member of the women's organization. She came out and spoke to us at Mechanicsville, and the pastor and I, earlier in the year, had kind of discussed about me possibly becoming a lay minister. And I am a procrastinator by virtue, I guess. And I was procrastinating, and Lynn came out and spoke to us, and she mentioned the lay ministry program, and it touched my heart, and she actually was the one that got me over the hump to make that decision. So I'm really happy that she came out and spoke with us. So if you ever get a chance to listen to her, she really does. She gives some great talk. So
in other words, a one-year commitment went to a three-year, huh?
Yes.
Yeah, I spoke about a one-year, now it's a three-year.
But it's only three times a year that we meet, so it's not quite as overwhelming as college was.
That would be more impressive if you hadn't had that to it.
All right, shall we pray? Heavenly and most gracious Father, we thank you for loving us. We thank you for watching over us. We thank you for helping us each day as we live our lives, as you guide us through knowing that your Son was the reason that you gave him up for us to become saved. Lord, we also thank you that when he left to go back to heaven with you, that he left the Holy Spirit to guide us, to comfort us in times of need, to watch over us and be that little voice that's inside of us, that if we listen, he doesn't always speak, the Holy Spirit doesn't always speak to us in a booming voice. Sometimes it's just that quiet voice. And Lord, if we choose to listen, that will make our life so much easier. Lord, there have been prayers and requests today for healing that people are in times of need with their body, that there's illness and cancer. And Lord, we don't know what the future holds for those folks, but we do ask and we know that through your loving care, that you will put peace in the hearts of those folks. And we just ask that you be with them and comfort them. And if it is your will, Lord, to heal them, that it be miraculous, and that they know that it came from you. And Lord, there was a joy today from a little girl. It is so great to hear when the young folks speak and tell us that there are joys in their life. Lord, I ask that you be with that girl, young lady, as she finishes up that movie and that trailer, and that you use it for your purpose. And Lord, also, knowing from personal experience with Eisen selling popcorn, that this young lady being in Girl Scouts is selling cookies, and sometimes it's hard for those young folks to get out door to door and meet people. We just ask that you give her the courage to be able to walk out and sell those cookies and make as much for that organization as she can, because Lord, we know that those organizations for our young people a lot of times are the only positives that they may have with other peers, because in school a lot of times that they just don't get the positive input. We just ask all of this in your son's holy name, in Jesus' name. Amen. No, you haven't been here before. This is kind of a standing, it's not a joke, but it's kind of a standing. I do this, I miss the Lord's Prayer. One of the most greatest things that we have to give back to the Lord, and I miss it. Shall we all stand and give the Lord's Prayer? Our Father,
Lord in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen.
And if everybody will take a look at their bulletin, right after joys and prayers, Pastor even helped me this week because she put in there the Lord's Prayer. Well, it is time to receive our tithes and offerings.
Usher. Storyteller.
Wow.
How do you know?
Carl.
It's like before you start.
Eisen, can you remember? If I help you, can you remember? Eisen was trying to learn the German.
Oh,
he
my.
Has something for you today. You ready? I'll help you. Good. got 3 minutes.
For what?
Your time.
I don't care, I didn't time you, so don't tell me.
We can't start without us.
It doesn't matter what I say, nobody listens anyway.
So what's your story today, Carl? I've waited almost a month to hear one.
I don't know how you can stand it.
He can't do two things at once.
Heck, I can. Three or four, don't forward on me again, whatever you think. I see we got replacements here. And it's kind of like the driverless cars, you know. I've heard as far as this past week that they had 2 accidents with those.
They did.
So you always need somebody else, but you did a fine job, I must say. Don't expect a big raise, but you know, it just doesn't work. This morning, when I was ready to come back down to church to do my finals on this, not my final act. That's what I do as far as usually about 7:30 in the morning, depending on the time of year. Come back down here, turn the lights on, pick up the heat, and open the blinds, et cetera, et cetera. This morning, as far as I backed the car out of the garage, I'm leaving. She was in the bathroom, my wife. And all at once, I looked as far as I backed out, the one blind was open, and I could see a streak, you know, somebody running. And I thought, oh no, she wants to go with. And that usually means more work for me down here, because time delays me. You gotta look for flies that are in the windowsills or on the floor. And I can get rid of those, you know, not necessarily all on the floor, but as it turned out, I backed back up. And I waited a little bit, and I thought, what'd she do, fall down and hurt herself? No, she come up. She got in the van. I says, you didn't tell me you were going. Well, I'm sorry, I thought I did, you know. Right, okay, we got down to church, opened things up. I said, well, I'm done, ready to leave. So I walked out, I get in the vehicle, I start it up. No Lois. So I left the vehicle running, you know, which is not right, but walked back up to the church door, and I scared her, not out of her pants, but she was just getting out of her coat. And she says, what? I says, I thought you were coming home. No, I'm staying. I want to be here, the first one, to see who comes to church. So I said, well, fine, you can be my replacement then from now on. That's how it works. So one replacement to another one. Good job. Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Praise Him, all creatures here below. Praise Him above the heavenly hosts. Praise Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Amen.
Almighty God. Did I miss something?
Here in these offerings, O God, we present to you the fruits of our labors, the gifts of our hearts, with the commitment of our calling as disciples of your Son. Bless what we offer, and help us to do in one of our ways, to follow what your Son in all and lead. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Our final hymn is Here I Am, Lord, page 593.